In 2 years, the Department of Veterans Affairs will open a new medical center on Jacksonville's north side, right near the River City Marketplace, out by the airport. As News for Jax reporter Brittany Muller tells us, this will replace two smaller VA centers.
And crews have started clearing the land. It's expected to open in 2 years, and it'll be a one-stop shop for veterans' medical needs.
Cranes clearing the land, which will turn into this in about 2 years, a new outpatient medical center on Max Leggett Parkway.
Why is there a need for this facility to open on Jacksonville's north side?
The Duval County Jacksonville market is our largest area, most densely populated area for veterans. So when we add new clinics and have additional space, we can attract them to a new state-of-the-art building and make it more efficient for them.
Chad Adams with the VA says the new clinic will be more than 160,000 square feet. It'll serve the more than 45,000 veterans currently enrolled, and Adams hopes to attract more vets.
It'll offer primary care, mental health care, imaging, and specialty medical care, as well as have a 30-bed residential rehab on site, which is unique to the area.
Two current VA sites in Jacksonville will close and relocate to the new site once it opens. One is on South University Boulevard at the Memorial Health Plaza, and the other is on South Point Drive North.
A lot of military retirees choose the Jacksonville area as their place to live, so we like to be able to provide care in their local area and meet their needs and continue to provide the best care possible.
Adams says the new building will be much larger in an effort to get veterans in and out more efficiently and eliminate congested areas that they see in smaller clinics.
The VA says it's currently in design for its construction phase. This week, it had its first meetings with the activation teams to kick off its plans. Brittany Muller, Channel 4, the local station.